It's a matter of honor and happiness for me to be here today at the inauguration of the Golden Jubilee celebrations of Jesus and Mary College. This institution has contributed enormously to the cause of education in New Delhi and in our country. For 5 decades, it has taught and prepared young girls, young women, I should say, to break class ceilings, to achieve their potential, contribute to society and to the economy, and become part of the process of nation building.